Now I'm going to show you how to import video footage into OpenShot so that you can begin editing your footage. And just as a reminder, if you look in your video technique workbook on page 11, there is a step-by-step instruction list for how to download your footage, import your footage, add it to the timeline, and begin editing. So the first thing we'll want to do is open up OpenShot Video Editor. Here it is on my desktop. I have it open. There are a couple ways that I can begin to import video footage. The first is I can do it directly through the software. I can click on the File menu option in the upper left-hand corner, and I can click on Import Files. You can also see there's a shortcut, Control F, that you can press on your keyboard to select this option. Now that I've selected to import, it is asking me what files do I want to import into OpenShot. I'm going to navigate to my desktop where I have the video footage saved, and I have it in the OpenShot training folder here, and then the student footage again. I'll choose Bocullis, Videos, Lower Torque, and here I have a few options to import. I'll select this file because it is an interview and we'll have some audio to work with. You can see the file appeared in my Project Files window. Now I can click on the file and drag it down to my timeline. Now I don't need 5 tracks to edit my video, so I'm going to delete a few of these tracks to make it easier to begin working on my video. I can do that by clicking on the arrow next to the track name and selecting Remove Track. I'll do that again. And now I have 3 tracks to work with. I like this because I can have 1 track for video, 1 track for audio or music, and 1 track for picture files. So let's add those to the project. I'll go back to File. I can choose Import Files again, or I can import the footage a different way by dragging and dropping the footage into OpenShot. Let's do that. I'm going to resize my OpenShot window, and I'll open up a Windows Explorer window. I'll navigate to my video footage again, and I'll choose a photo this time. You'll see there are 2 images of the lake. I'm going to select both of them and drag and drop them into the Project Files window. It's asking me, would you like to import the files as an image sequence? I'm going to select no. Now you can see both of the image files are here in the Project Files window. I'm going to drag one down onto my timeline and place it in track 1 for my image files. Now I want to add some audio or some music. I'll go back to my Windows Explorer window, and I'll navigate back to my files where I have the music saved. And here I have some music files saved from the YouTube audio library. I'll select Campfire Song and drag and drop it into the Project Files window. I'm going to select my song and drag it down to track 2 in OpenShot. And now you can see I have an audio track, an image track, and a video track.